Ted was, had it going. So for us, we knew that there were some other opportunities that we can exploit. But that whole first quarter was really dedicated to Ted. I mean, 34 of our 46 points. So that, I mean, there's so much we could do, but in order to aid him, we just try to get him open. He got himself open, made incredible aggressive moves, and the Cavs like that. That type of nightcap. And, you know, I told him at halftime that 34 seemed very seamless. It was for us on the court. We were just taking incredible shots, getting open. You know, to start off the game, we saw that they were trying to ice Kev, ice us on the sides. And they were leaving Kev kind of wide open on that three-point line. So he got an incredible rhythm after this first shot. And we kept beating him. It's impressive. I'm proud of him. I wasted a good job the rest of the game. Ended up with 40. I feel like he definitely – there were some shots that he's going to look back on that he's mad that kind of went in and out. But we kept beating him. We kept staying aggressive. That's what we did.